is full of spunk and attitude, but is going to need the jumps to be competitive here tonight. This is what she missed in the short program. She's got to take speed into her jumps and follow through. Nice. Lulu, an Olympic bronze medalist in 94 and 98. And after her win, her Olympic bronze medal in 98, if she takes the speed into them. Wow, good for her. You can see the look on her face. Relief, pride. Lulu now lives in Scottsdale, Arizona, is coached by Doug Ledre. Even though she is no longer eligible for Olympic competition, she recently went back to China and won national championship for the 10th time. Another triple toe. Toe, nice position in the air, and then she just started to lean a little bit and then pulled it off. Beautiful. And now the marks for Liu Chen of China. First set of marks, all 5-2s and 1-5-3. And I think regardless of the marks, Lulu's extremely satisfied with her performance. Presentation marks 5-5s and 1-5-4. Yay!